Hello, world. Got some Dark Souls 2 for you. Some crotch shots, as always. Today, we're gonna kill the king. That's what we're hoping for, anyway. I think I'm really close to the end of this game, and I have a few ideas on what to do next. I really want to fight Vendrick. I don't even know if he's a required boss, but I want to stab his ankles repeatedly. And then there was something at the Throne of Want, like something I couldn't do at the time. So we're gonna go check that out as well. Let's see. Alright. So first, we're gonna go fuck with Vendrick. See if we can piss him off. Throne of Want will be behind the king's door here. This is where the Throne of Want is. I want to go see Vendrick. Vendrick would be the undead crypt. Alright, somewhere here, yeah. This is it? Let's hope. Yeah, I know this little run through here. This lane. I don't know which way. Find it eventually. Through the rocks. Yeah. I don't know if I'm going the right way anymore. I am! Look at that. Alright. Cool. Get out the way! And not there. And not there. God. Find it someday. Okay. Am I retarded right now or what? There we go. This way? I think so. Is there no bonfire down here? Holy shit. Alright, fucker. We're about to go to town. Fire, dark, poison, magic, or lightning. Holy Holy shit! Alright, here we go. Got pretty fucking high defense. It's gonna suck even worse whenever I don't have my aneurysm. I guess I can do some more aneurysm. I hit in the middle, buddy. Come on. Give me some room. Oh, roll, come on. It's like an easy fight. Unless you just, like, fuck up one little time. Then it's all over. Damn it, man. Is there not a fucking closer fucking bonfire? You're right. Duh. What's up, Vapor X? Yeah, well, I don't have any. Well, yeah, I have magic. Got one hero coming for us. All right, he left. Oh yeah, okay. Oops. Mm-hmm. though. I'll just do this the slow way. I don't mind. It'll take a while. I'm just not gonna be impatient on this. I want this to be the last time I fight this guy. Yep. I'm not fucking around with him. I need to stay on this side too. Yeah, get out of there. Not a good spot. Fucker. Almost there. One more hit. Goodbye. Whew. Alright. Thank you, Vapor X, for reminding me to quit being stupid and fucking two-hand my weapon. Cause yeah. It's a lot of souls I got there too. Cool.
Dark was seen, shadow was
same shit. Still can't go anywhere in there. Alrighty. That task is done. Let's Jula. Yeah, I've been making videos, compilations of all my deaths. God, there's a lot of them, man. There's a ton of them. I'm always doing stupid shit. Alright, we're gonna go check out Throne of Want, see if that's where more progression of the game is. It's gotta be, because there's like no fucking where else to go. Unless I have to go. I don't know if I did all the memories or not. I don't know if those are fully required or not, so. Alright, see who's here. Ganondorf? Aw, I know that guy. Damn it. That would have been cool. I hear you, man. This ring on wherever it is. Wire ring. There it is. Of Want. Here we go. I've done all three DLCs. Completed. And there's a fog door over there. Either means we're being invaded because I already beat the Watcher and the Defender, or there's another boss waiting for us there. These are probably NPCs. Yeah, we got Head of Vinegar. We'll just go ourselves. All right.
Grave undead. You have proven yourself to me.
Chandra! What is that doing? Cursed! shit, that's rough. Yes! Cool.
Many monarchs have come and gone. One round of poison,
another was shunned today.
Civilization slumbers in the realm of life. Not one of them sleep here. As you do. You, conqueror of adversities. It is your answer.
Okay, well, that was unfortunate. My PC decided to just completely freaking restart itself. Sure did. I wanted to see if I could find that same person again. Wait, that guy. Alright, so, I killed the first boss, and then the Scholar of the First Sin, or whatever, showed up. And, so, I'm guessing that's the fight that I'm about to be on. We'll see.
Thank you.
there? Thank you, blank, yeah, blank.
A throne will certainly receive you. But the question remains.
What do you want? Tell me. Light, dark.
Or something else entirely?
Proceed to the throne. Leave the
patiently. A throne will certainly receive you. But the question remains.
What do you want? Tell me. Light, dark.
Or something else entirely?
You who link the fire. You who bear the curse.
You with no pants.
Once the fire is linked, souls will flourish anew, and all of this will play out again. It is your choice to embrace or renounce this. Great Sovereign, take your throne.
Oh, dear God.
What lies ahead, only you can see.
Alright, well, it says I played Scholar of the First Sin. After all the confusion about whether this is regular DLC, regular Dark Souls 2 with DLCs, or actually Scholar of the First Sin, it's generally accepted that Scholar of the First Sin was the one with the different enemy locations, 64-bit, but apparently, I don't know. It's all screwed up. But yeah, that's the game. Pretty sure I didn't beat every single boss in the game. I think there was an ancient dragon there. But yeah.